Make on offense, defense, and special team. So we don't really look at, you know, if they throw an interception. I mean, we look at it as let's go put the fire out. You know what I'm saying? So that's the mentality, Ryan.
As a rookie, you got 16 games under your belt now. You haven't played that many games in the season before. You've gotten to 17 coming out, and the intensity ratchets up even more. How are you feeling physically?
I feel good. Body feel 100%. I'm feeling good, taking care of my body, and like I said, I'm happy to be able to play a whole season in the NFL. You know, not everybody makes it through a whole season, so to be able to say I play every game, you know, that's one of my accomplishments.
All the turnovers today, what was the key?
Just going after the ball, having it on your mind. When you're the second guy in, get the ball out. Like I said, if you're not the first guy in there making the tackle, you need to be the second guy getting the ball out. So, and we took a conscious effort of getting the ball today, and you see what happened.
What was your thought when Jaleel tried to make that pitch after that interception?
we was just being aggressive. You know, we wanted to score before the half. But like I say, this is one of those things that happens. I mean, we just got to take care of the ball at that situation, get the ball to the offense.
How important is it to get those turnovers, especially late in December as we get into playoff time?
Oh, it's big because, like I say, the margin, I mean, games are won between 3 to 7 points. I mean, so just getting the ball to offense is very key. Yeah.
Baltimore Ravens, you guys just found out. That's the opponent. Initial thoughts?
Round two, let's get it.
That's it, huh?
Yeah, let's get it.
What you guys learn in that game that you can apply to next weekend?
Just the mistakes we made, offensive, defense, special teams, and we just got to come together and finish a play a whole complete game, and I feel like we'll be okay.
Thanks, everyone.